the number two position going into the main event. That shoulder, it's good to hear that. He's been working out like me, baby. Well, Chris Hall, we finally got his name and everything with a boy can pinch press 400 pounds, baby. Auburn Harley Davidson and fuel right here. We got the booty, baby. Thank you, Bob.
Thank you. Yeah!
But I'm turning right now, but it's calmed down. Followed by Clark Carabella, Jerry Hubbard in the number three, and then Joey Ardon. Third, but it's an evil start. Jerry Hubbard making a big contact on the first straightaway. It is John Daff here there. Jerry Hubbard holding on to number two. Now Joey Ardon shall make it a pass or head on Bill. Carabella, oh, Jerry Hubbard going down, but nobody's tagging him. It is chalked out, the man out in front. And Carabella is the number two. Joey Ardon now making the try on the outside of here. White flag is up for John Knapp. Now Carter Carabella hitting the third Ardon. Joey Ardon now making that outside. Can he make it happen down with that straightaway? It is Joey Ardon right in the wall. Carter Carabella, but John Knapp picking up the head. The organization, the Harley-Davidson Owners Group of Auburn, puts together a lot of fun events for the Harley owners to get out, get together with other Harley owners and have themselves a fun time on their bikes.
Track. Rick. Running in second.
will be going into the scrap. Now the chief dragon and the man out front, the great fast coming back to battle. Now the chief. minis here in a few weeks. Somebody host those bikes.
Rick Shafer out the front, Johnny Adams is in number two. Rick up three.